everyone, good morning. My name is Xiaomoni, and my presentation is so-to-so improvements using what we call drone. And there are four parts in my presentation, abstract introduction, research design, and design question. And first of all, let's talking about the so-to-so. This is a common phenomenon for area, but it will impact on building or for construction. There are several characters like high water content, permeability, low compressibility, and low stress. General speaking, it's hard to build a building in subsoil. With the development of society and the economy, the building which is built on the subsoil be compared. This is because it's a good way to expand the living space for people. So that's vertical job become an important tool to develop a certain cell, which the development of economy and society, more and more building will be built on the certain cell, which is a benefit to promote the development of engineering practice of the subsoil important treatment. The vertical drill method to improve subsoil brain capacity is relatively mature and achievement of good economic. Let's move on to the next part is introduction. In the past several texts, the method of vertical drill has been used in the construction of soft cell projects around the world. According to the different drainage technology methods, vertical drill method can be divided into following method like preloading method, vacuum preloading method, and precipitation preloading method. However, there are manufacturers affected the performance of vertical draw. Construction and bring some risk. For example, smell affects discharge capacity and well resistance, whether the success of a project is affected by this factor. Lecture review. The scientists from all over the world have carried out also a study of soft cell improvement using vertical drill. The study shows that the foundation improved by PVD system does better than uncertain the soft-soil foundation. A new method of vacuum preloading method was clearly effective and economic to improve very soft-soil foundation. The main construction equipment are novel, most moisture the better, which cause you take less the water the loaded directly to the surface of the ground. And next part is resisted design. It says three units in this part. The research question related to work and design. Firstly, my question, my research question is the impact of spacing of plastic drainage plate on the surface soil improvement using vertical draw. Secondly, the layout of spacing of plastic drainage other influence of consolidation of saturated soft clay foundation by consolidation method. Generally speaking, the purpose of actually the consolidation of soft soil condition by reducing the spacing of plastic drainage plates can be achieved under the ideal soft conditions in the relevant soft condition. However, when the drainage plant is using to produce swinging effect, there is under the condition of non-ideal well. The consolidation of the foundation cannot be achieved by the above method sometimes. So, in addition to the idea that the consolidation of the soft soil foundation can be changed by changing the distance between the plastic draw plants, but also how to adjust the spacing of the plastic drainage plants in the interval. The optimal can be achieved is it's not clear how far the plastic draws. Spacing actually can be reduced. It's important to implant the question clearly. And the next part is design. Firstly, the soft soil foundation is simulated and based on soft parameters tested. Next, an indoor vacuum preloading is covered, which includes putting plastic draw plants and drainage strainer inside testing instruments and vacuum pumps, building the retaining well. Besides interrelated experimental device are taken into consideration and monitor program is planned. Finally, sort and analyze the monitoring results. It's necessary to draw the relationship line between plastic drainage plant spacing and the consolidation time. So this is my presentation. Thank you.